Asset Recovery Agency has linked the money to proceeds of crime, arguing that the funds in the bank are part of the fraudulent cash obtained by CMC di Ravenna. The Italian contractor is being investigated by the Directorate of Criminal Investigations, which has claimed that it was paid $21 billion for construction of the two dams in Elgeyo Marakwet County, but which are non-existent on the ground. Through lawyer Paul Mwangi, First Service Solutions, however, says that it is not aware of the alleged fraud committed by CMC di Ravenna and that it only supplied business cards and notepads to the company. Director of Public Prosecutions Nurdin Haji and his DCI counterpart George Kinoti are currently in Italy piecing together evidence to back up the fraud case. The freeze orders are to remain in force for 6 months. The orders have also created an atmosphere of uncertainty as to which First Service Solutions bank's accounts, assets, or those of third parties and clients shall be frozen. In May this year, the Italian firm obtained a temporary order barring any of the 251 companies it owes money in Kenya from pursuing it in local courts. The orders were issued by the High Court after the company applied to have the bankruptcy case it has filed in Italy recognized as the main proceedings against it. First Service Solutions has been directed to serve ARA and Equity Bank with the court papers. The case will be heard on July 18th. Fatuma Hassan for Ibru TV.